She's just a friend from work, I swear.
Friend from work.
Honey, I don't know what you're mad about. Everyone has friends of the opposite sex.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm not interested. But since everyone has friends like that, I think I'll go find one too. We'll eat tacos together, talk about silly things, laugh all over the street, cuddle, and have a great time.
Okay, if that's what you want. I won't talk to her, but don't get mad.
Eating tacos and cuddling,